Helping at-risk young people connect with their communities, it's quite an ambitious goal, but the Conservation Corps of Long Beach is doing just that. Not only this morning, but every day. Sandra Endo is here to talk to us more about this. And what I think I like the most about this program, Sandra, is that it's planting this idea that we should all really have of being stewards of our community, not just people there sucking up the oxygen, walking on the street, caring about the place we live.
Absolutely, and it's amazing. I know your parents, you mentioned, taught you your hard work ethic. Well, this group is being put to work, but there's a total benefit from it, as you mentioned, getting connected with your community, because they're doing community beautification projects, cleaning up neighborhoods, and then they're getting the whole benefit, these young folks behind me, of having services available to them, meaning mentors and people guiding them through possibly getting a high school diploma or a college degree. So many things, this community coming together through hard work, through a little paying job, getting these folks off the streets in terms of the bad things, right, Michaela, as well as getting them through their education. So it's a win-win for the community here. And Michaela, I know you love this word, recruitment. Jobs are available. They're looking for more people to enter their force. And we're not talking about just Long Beach, Michaela. We're talking about Southgate, Linwood, Cerritos. So this really encompasses the gateway communities here in this area.
Well, you make a good point, too, because often young people don't understand all the pathways to employment that are available to them. Sometimes they just learn about career opportunities because of family members or people that they know. This is exposing them to a whole nother realm of possibility. There are great jobs in these departments all throughout the Southland.
Absolutely, and you're talking about so many doors opening for these young folks who may not have that path otherwise, who may not have a parent that can really guide them through the whole system. So clearly, it's just such a great, good feeling to be out here with these folks working so hard and really doing something with their lives. And obviously, a lot of success stories coming out of this program.
Yeah, and cleaning up those streets, because we like to see our cities gleaming. It sounds like they could replicate this program in other Southland cities for sure. Sandra, thank you so much. We appreciate it.